What's up, everybody? It's your man DT Parker back at it again. Did you guys all see the last video that I did, the Battle of the FMVs, where we had Jimin's video against JK's video? Did you guys all see that? Well, it stirred up a lot of feelings, actually. It was pretty interesting, pretty fascinating. But you guys all really seemed to enjoy it. But my V fans felt a little left out, so I'm gonna be continuing this Battle of the FMV challenge, except I'm gonna be watching three fan-made videos, all of V. So for all you V fans, this is the moment you've all been waiting for, because we are about to take a nice, long, hard look at Kim Tae-hyung. You guys ready for this? You guys ready to do this with me? All right, Kim Tae-hyung, fan-made videos coming right up. Let's check them out. This guy. Yeah. Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad. I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? He is one beautiful man. Unreal. He should be in a museum. I feel like I'm looking at a piece of art when I look at him. He's just different. Do it, V. The eyebrow. They could make a whole fan-made video on just his eyebrows. Killer. The showmanship on this dude. What is he doing? Okay, I don't know if my daughter could handle that kind of stare. I might have to leave my daughter behind somewhere during the fan meet, just saying. You can't be looking at him like that, V. Work it out, V. The wink. Oh, I like that one. I like that one a lot. That was a good one. I love the song that they used, the Ariana Grande Seven Rings. I thought that matched really well with the video. I love the video clips that they used. I love the jump cuts. And of course, V was just looking extraordinarily handsome in each video clip. So that was really well done. Very well done. Okay, let's move on to the next FMV. Let's do it. Okay. Beautiful liar. Hey. Oh boy. Go V. at that man. He is a piece of art. I'm not even gonna say anything. You all saw it. Tell me how to forgive you when it's me who's ashamed. And I wish I could free you of the hurt and the pain. But the Jeez, this guy, Mr. Beautiful. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. That was sexy as hell. Oh my goodness. I love the song that they used. The jump cuts, the slow motion, everything was perfect. It really, really captured that vibe. You know what I'm saying? Woo! That was a good one. That's going to be tough to beat. Okay, let's not get carried away. We got one more left. All right, let's get into it. Okay. Yep. Woo! Oh, I like that. Beautiful. Yes. Yes. You open my eyes and I'm ready to go lean into the light. Ooh. Yes, he is. Okay, that last video was short, but it hit really, really hard. You know what I'm saying? I love the way they put that together. I love that they were able to build tension with those video clips, and V just looks so damn good. He's just an extraordinarily beautiful human being. And I love the song. I thought the song was perfect. It really captures V, you know what I'm saying? Because he doesn't seem like a human being sometimes. He looks like a work of art, like from a different planet somewhere. So I thought that was really, really well done. But decision time, which one was the best video? I have to stick with number two, The Beautiful Liar with Shakira and Beyonce. I really like that video. Let me know in the comments section which video you like the best, but I'm gonna have to go with number two, y'all. Anyway, thanks for watching with me. This was a lot of fun. And until next time, I will see you soon.